What's up, boys and girls? It's Rally Madness here. I'm on the top of the South Peak. I'm gonna head to the North Peak. I don't know if I'll make it, but I'm sure gonna try. So I appreciate anybody that stops by. Look at this view up here, though, huh? Pretty nice. You get to be up this high and see the map, huh? In all its glory. I don't know what that is up there. I've never noticed that on that peak all the way over there. Maybe some weather thing or something. We'll find out later. But we're gonna get going and wish me luck, because it's not going to be easy. Look at this thing, though. This little international scout. It's beautiful. Oh, look at my dude's in there sleeping, taking a little nap. He needs it after climbing this. The interiors are beautiful. Alright, I just can't wait till the wheel starts working on the PlayStation. Start this bad Larry up and get moving. Oh, and since the game's released, there was one update, but it's still kind of, I don't want to say glitchy, but there are glitches in it that are, for example, I would really love to be in low gear right now, but you'll see I hit L1. I'll try to go in the different gears. It will not allow me to go into any other gear but auto. So it makes it a little bit harder to achieve my goal, because sometimes going way too fast and I'm out of gear, out of control, because I'll keep upshifting when I don't want it to and stuff. So here we go, we're gonna get moving. Enough talking. Alright, this is sketchy, windy, on the side of a cliff. Should have recorded it coming up here, but I didn't. Oh, and another thing, the audio is like absolutely horrible right now too, because it's like on a loop. Oh. It doesn't sound too realistic. At times it does, but then at other times it's, you just keep hearing the engine rev. Kind of weird, but okay. Lots of brakes. Let me get my controller plugged in real quick before it dies on me. Alright. So we'll continue on our journey. What is going on? I plugged it in, now it's not working. How does that work? Alright, it died. Oh no. Took a shortcut. Gotta watch that I don't roll over here. Thank you. fuel up. And then we will make our way to this. Okay, we're fueled up. Customize. My turn's over here somewhere. This might be it here. I think so. Let's see. Oh, maybe not. Oh man, I went the wrong way like an idiot. Okay, so I gotta go back. I swore it was over there, but I guess not. So, from the garage. Past the warehouse. No. I know where I gotta go. Swore it was up that path this way, but must have been looking at the map wrong a while ago. Either way, we'll make it. We'll get there. Roads look like PennDOT paved them. Building ramps in the road and stuff. Stop, all-wheel drive, turn our headlights on. I'm gonna make the safe bet. Go around. I some really big ruts up this hill here. I know we'll be fighting to make our way up this a little bit. I'm gonna watch those embankments so you don't roll over on them. Same thing, some of these ruts can make you roll over too. You gotta be careful. On the left side over there, they're pretty deep, so going off to the right. I did the engine upgrade on this thing and the transmission. It's a dog on fuel. This thing's horrible. Trying to get this King of the Hill achievement here. Well, not an achievement, it's like a mission they want you to do. Move at all. Thank God for winches in this game, or you'd be in big trouble. Turn here. Check the map real quick. Yep, and then I just gotta bear to the right here, and then I'm good. the right way? Nope, I'm veering off the path. I need to stay to the right. Looks like a road. It's not a road. There's the road. Well, if you even call this a road. Path. Rail. Death trap. Maybe more like it. I haven't seen it before, so I don't know. It hasn't been too bad so far. Alright, now this looks like we start climbing here. A little ditch and a gully. Oh man, I winched on there just in time. I'd have been screwed. You're in real narrow trails. You know, things to get your top heavy vehicle a little bit, you know. Leaning the wrong way or hit a rock and pop the wrong way and you're just gonna roll down the hill. Watch it, watch it, come back. Nice and easy. There you go. I wish I had low gear. Fortunately I gotta run it this way. Might make it to the top and not have enough fuel to get back down. Maybe I can coast down. I don't know. Oh man. Oh boy. Oh boy. Come on. Come back. Be nice to daddy. Can I winch on anything? No winching. Alright, so I'm going to back up. E-brake. Okay. E-brake's on. Get my wheels turned the way I want them to. And then I'm going to start going again. All right, looks like we're at the top. Oh boy, king of the hill. There you go, $2,800 achieved. And there's that tower, whatever the hell that thing is. I don't know what it is, but. Sure making a nice humming noise. Let's turn this thing off. Just gonna stay here for a night and watch the stars. I appreciate anybody that stopped by. Appreciate anybody that stopped by and watched this. And I'm gonna stop broadcasting. I'll be back later with some more. Thanks.